Hi, welcome to the Siteport template migration demo. Today we'll show you how to migrate your templates quickly and easily from Ektron to Sitecore. First, we'll look at our target CMS, Sitecore. As you can see, our Sitecore project is blank. Now we'll take a look at our source CMS, Ektron. We'll log in and click the Settings tab, and then the Template Configuration option. Now we'll review our project templates. Open the Server File Explorer and click on the templates to view. Let's start our migration. Log in to Siteport. Once we log in, we'll click to add a new migration. We'll name the project, save it, and click to view. Now we'll set the source for our migration. Here, we'll select the provider and the server. Now that we've set the source, we'll need to set the target as well. Again, select the provider and the server. Since this is a template migration, we'll click on the Templates tab on the left. Now log into our source, Ektron. Since we're doing a complete template migration, we'll select all the templates. Save and go back to the dashboard. Let's review all of our configurations on the dashboard. Now we can run the migration. We'll need to log into our target CMS, Sitecore, to run the migration. Once the migration starts, an Events console will appear. This will show the job status of your migration, events occurring in the migration, completed events, and any errors that may occur. Our migration is now complete. Let's check our migration by logging into our target CMS. We'll click on Templates to see that all of our templates have successfully migrated from Ektron to Sitecore. Using Siteport, you can quickly and easily migrate all your templates from one CMS to another. To learn more, visit www.siteport.net.